Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to fix Life360 not working. So our first solution is we need to update Life360 app. So to do that, go to your Play Store and search here Life360, and if you see any update available, then update your app from here and then go to your app and check the problem if fixed or not. And the second solution is open your phone settings and search for app management. Once you get it, tap on that. Tap on Life360. Tap on permissions. And from here, you have to turn on all of these permissions. Tap on back. Tap on data usage status. Tap on network permissions. And here you have to select Wi-Fi and mobile data. Tap on back. Tap on power saver. And select allow background running. And after doing this process, you need to restart your mobile device and then check the problem if fixed or not. And the third solution is we need to uninstall the Life360 app and we need to reinstall it. So uninstall this app from here and go to Play Store. Search here Life360 and install this app and then check the problem if fixed or not. And the fourth and final solution is we need to use an older version of Life360 app. To do that, uninstall your current app and go to your browser. Search here older version of Life360 and open this first link. Scroll down and from this list you can download any older version. So download it from here and install and check the problem if fixed or not. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.